What's goody, everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of The Journey. In today's video, we're going to hit a little bit of chest and back. I'm going to give you guys like just some shit that's been on my mind recently. Just some things that on this past week I've been reflecting on. You know, I uploaded my first video last week. I was just thinking about, you know, just shit. And I'm going to tell you guys some of that shit later in this video. Let's get started. Alrighty, y'all. I actually forgot to record this a little bit, but I actually recorded my weight this morning. I'm recording this after my workout and after my little rant, but I'm going to put this clip right behind the intro. So yeah, let's check the weight.
Bang.
So boom, you guys just saw my weight. A little bit of progress, not too much, but you know, this is a marathon. It's not a sprint, you know. I'm doing this the slow route because, you know, I don't want a ton of loose skin. You know, I want to be able to keep my strength. And I don't want to look like, you know, a bag whenever, you know, you get a trash bag sometimes and you, like, fucking stretch it the fuck out, pulls. And it's, like, all wrinkly and shit. I don't want that. So, yeah. A little bit of progress so far. I'll keep you guys posted. See you guys. What's goody, everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of The Journey. Alrighty, so on today's menu, we got some chest and back. About to knock down some pre. Today I'm going to be doing Raw Nutrition, the Sebum Savage 3-peat. Not going to lie, this is probably my favorite pre-formula. On this specific formula, I've tried Blackberry Lemonade, Rocket Candy, and the 3-peat. And I'm going to have to re-up soon, so let me show you how I make my pre-workouts. Pretty complicated, but let's get right to it. Alrighty, first things first that we got to do when making pre-workout, get your shaker. I'm rocking with the Helamix today because I'm not going to lie, the TikTok hype got to me. But I'm not going to lie, these things are pretty fire. Are they worth the money? It's more of a souvenir shaker, I'm not gonna lie. At the end of the day, a shaker's a shaker, but you know, I rock with them. I like them. One thing, actually, I changed my mind. I do recommend these because one thing about these that's really good, they don't fucking stink. Like, I've had pre-workout protein, EAAs, and all my Helamixes, and I'm not gonna lie, none of them stink. If you guys have any of like the cheap, shitty, you know, regular shakers, you'll know that they fucking, you mix one protein shake and it's like a fucking atomic bomb went off in that bitch. Like, that thing's gonna fucking rink like fucking dirty asshole. It's gonna stink so bad if you don't wash it right after you finish your shake, but thing just smells like, smells like success and money making. But, yeah, grab your shaker. Today I'm going to be rocking with the Nestle Pure Life, you know, do the makeup ASMR bullshit that you got going on, that Pure Life. I like, not going to lie, container says 8 to 12, I like 10, you know. We got 10 ounces of that H2O, that Aquafina, that Pure Life, whatever you used. This is where it gets really complicated, boys. So, the container says one scoop is like the recommended thing, but, you know, Sebum says two scoops to go full savage. And I'm not making fun of him, because he makes fun of his own lisp. Nor can I make fun of Sebum, because he's fucking Sebum, and I'm just a gym bro. So, I'm not going to lie, 1 3/4 is money for me. Just put that in there, you know. Close this bitch up. Make sure it's closed good, because if not, you're going to have protein. You're going to have pre-workout all over your floor. This is where it gets really complicated. So, to most people, this is done. You know, I like to put my lid, fucking shake that shit, bro. Pulls. Shake that shit. Make that shit spin like it's in a circle, bro. God damn, look at that vortex. Yeah. Look at that color, though. I ain't gonna lie. But yeah. So one thing I do like about the Helo mixes, I feel like you don't need to shake as vigorously or as long. Because I think it's something about the shape of it. You know, I really fuck with it. You know, especially for someone that's lazy like me. Pause. Pause. Hey, yo. Let me get an AYO in the chat for that one. But yeah, that's it. Lick the top. Fuck. Gotta lick the top like your name's Sugar from the local strip joint. Pulls. Down the hatch. Tastes like success. But yeah. So boom. Just got done drinking the pre. I personally like to drink my pre 15 to 30 minutes before I work out. Because it just helps with like the drive over there. Just put the heater on. Got to fucking get the juices going. Get you nice and warmed up. Crank a good song. Today I'm going to be rocking with Just Wanna Rock by Lil Uzi Vert. So yeah. Take your pre a little earlier so that by the time you get to the gym, that shit's in your system, ready to go. You're not wasting time. So, yeah. See you guys at the gym. I'm going to have Big Bro help record this vid. So, yeah. I'm going to be putting the workouts down in the corner and the full workout in the description. So, yeah. See you guys when we're over there. Deuces. Alrighty, what's good, everybody? Just warming up on a little bit of pec deck. Get the juices flowing a little bit. I'm doing 4 sets of 10 to 12. Just get a good warm up. Now I'm really focusing on getting that squeeze just to help get a better pump.
Go slow going down. Slow. Slow. Engage that chest. Chest up, chest up. Control the weight. Don't let the weight control you.
Come on.
Pop that chest up. Pick up that chest. There you go. There you go. Don't lock out at the top. Stop. There you go. Nice. Don't lock out. Let's go. Chest up, chest up. Chest up. Chest up. Squeeze. Chest up. Bring your chest up. Bring that chest up. There you go. Squeeze. Squeeze. Two more. Squeeze. Squeeze. Nope. But to me, it's like fading. If I'm gonna make my first guideline, I'm not gonna worry about my other guidelines. I'm gonna focus on that one guideline. I'm taking out that one guideline only. I'm not gonna worry about my other guidelines from there. Chest up, chest up. I'm getting into working out. I'm gonna put.
Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Come on. Thank you.
Go. Up. One. Chest up. Chest up. Up. Three. Four. Come on. Chest up. Chest up.
Alrighty, gotta pause the baby to be able to talk to you guys. Let me set up my box cutter tripod. Let me prop this up real quick. Alrighty, just got done working out. Let me let it focus. Alrighty, just got done working out. Whew, that was a killer chest and back workout. Shout out to my older brother for helping me record. Earlier in the vid, I said, you know, I was just thinking through some shit this past week. You know, I uploaded my first video last week. If you haven't checked that out, I'll put a post-it in the top right corner. What really struck with me throughout this last week was, you know, just some real shit. You know, I'm going to call this little segment after a workout, you know, post-gym clarity. Post-gym clarity. And, you know, last week, you know, I was really thinking, it's like, no one's going to want you to win as much as yourself. I look at all these journeys and stuff, and it's like, no one's going to want you to win as much as yourself, because if you can't even believe in yourself enough to push yourself and discipline yourself in order to achieve your goals and or your dreams, then there's no reason for anyone else to believe in you. That's some tough shit, because, you know, I'm not old, but I'm not young also. You know, I quickly realized that if I want this to be my dream, I have to work towards it. You know, I'm not going to wake up one day with, you know, millions of subscribers, followers on Instagram, you know. So I'm going to have to work towards this. Because here, you know, while other people were motivating me and, you know, pushing me to do this, I was the one that got myself to this point in order to start losing weight. And it's going to be because of me that I lose all this weight and get success from this. So, you know, that was just, you know, a little nugget that, you know, really stuck with me this past week. It's, you know, no one's going to want you to win as much as yourself. Now, like I said, that's nothing against my friends. You know, I love my boys. You know, Lil Mo, you know, I will always love you guys. But, you know, it's okay at times to be selfish for yourself and for your own gains. And that's what a lot of people don't realize. It's in this chapter of my life right now. You know, it sounds corny and cliche to say, but I am going to have to go, you know, antisocial. And that doesn't mean, you know, fucking delete every single fucking social media. No, that means sacrificing going to a birthday dinner because I have goals to achieve. You know, it's nothing against my friends. It's, I, Now, what a lot of people don't realize is life is a fucking journey, you know? And if I miss one dinner in order to pursue my dream, I feel like my friends should be able to recognize that, you know, it's okay I didn't make it to one dinner out of all the dinners that we have, you know? Now, that is going to sting a bit, you know, not going to a dinner, you know, with your friends because, you know, you see all them having fun, you know, your boy's just turned 21. But you got to take a little bit of time for yourself, you know? And if your friends can't understand that, you know, then those aren't real friends. You know, there's going to be times where you're going to have to cut off your friends, you know, and how they respond to that will determine whether or not those were your real friends. Because a lot of people want to be your friends for temporary needs, if that makes sense. A lot of people, they seek validation from other people, but they don't even have validation from themselves. Now, I didn't mean to get, you know, deep on you guys, but yeah, that was just, you know, what was going through my head this past week. So, yeah. Thanks for listening, I guess. So, boom. Thank you guys so much for watching episode 2 of The Journey. You know, it really means a lot, you guys watching these videos and supporting me, you know, texting me, you know, that you guys fuck with the videos and all that. Because it's really motivating to see people supporting you chase your dreams. So, yeah, thank you guys so much. Soon, I'll show you guys my supplement stack I'm using to help lose weight. Because I'm going to have to re-up on some pre and protein. Thank you guys again for tuning into today's video. It's your boy, Cass. See you guys in the next one.